sitting in my home in Armenia and practicing my new Armenian instrument called kemancha. It's not the way you're supposed to hold it, but I'm doing it a bit of a cello way. But I'll play something Armenian for you. That's how far I've learned.